To simplify 12 to the k over 12 to the l, all we're going to do is subtract those exponents. So our final answer is going to be 12 to the k minus l.